Yeah, that was Sky Hill. I really like Sky Hill. I like their style, and Dan's voice is obviously still pretty choice. Anyways, back to good old Platinum. Let's take a frickin' break forever from Sonic Adventure 2, thank God. Although I would be lying if I said I wasn't gonna miss it a little. But you know, whatever. We'll move on to a new horrible Sonic game soon. But for now, let's play some Pokemans! Get off your frickin' bike. Yeah, I know you're catching up to me. I'm not surprised. What's a bicycle without this? You've gotta have a flag. It's a Pokemon accessory. I obtained a flag, apparently. Great. Tunkle put away the flag in the fashion. God, I forgot about the Roger Starly. Crazy Taxi is not fully installed. Just popped up and told me that. Cool. You just beat the first gym. Oh, god dang it. I gotta run. I think I'm near the next town. I think. I actually don't know. Also, I know, frickin' Shinox is very close to evolving. I know. It's really good, but at the same time, it hurts. Oh, okay, got it. Yeah, more Coronet. Yeah, Shinox is almost dead from that battle with that Pikachu. And the only reason I remember that battle with the Pikachu is because remember my OBS crashed? And I was like, oh, I should animate this. Well, you guys are just gonna have to watch the next video. That's another freaking Chimchar over there, isn't it? No! Quickface, use your flame wheel. No! Ah, beans. I don't have any potions either. I need to go out on a store run and frickin' buy some stuff, huh? I keep forgetting. Ah, good. We got ourselves a couple of paralyzed people. Pokemons. No, don't hit me. No! Ah, beans! Dang it. We're gonna die and we're gonna have to freaking come all the way back, god dang it. No! We need to evolve Bidoodles. I keep forgetting. I gotta put Bidoodles first so I can swap out Bidoodles. Oh, Bidoodles. Oh, Bidoodles is not that powerful. God dang it. Well, we're dead. Actually, you know what? We could just go ahead and give ourselves a mulligan here. Alright, let's head back and freaking heal up. It's not technically cheating. I mean, technically, in this game, I could just reset the console and reload. And that's absolutely what I would do, to be honest. So, not cheating when this game already has saves anywhere. Unlike Mother 3, which did not, that was absolutely cheating whenever I would reload saves on that. This has saves anytime. Which is something that Mother 3 probably could have benefited from, come to think of it. Just saves any time, but then again, it would have been too easy if you did that. Alright. Bike, activate! Do you think Alola's gonna have a... I don't know if I'm saying that right. Alola? Is that it? Do you think it's gonna have a bike path? We haven't really had a big use of bikes in Pokemon in a while. Like, for instance, X and Y had the rollerblades. So Lola? Okay. I don't know, bikes just haven't been that big of a part of... Really? I don't remember one from the past. I don't remember them from X and Y. X and Y had, like, rollerblades and junk. And they kind of toned down the whole bike usage. Oh, God. I'm so happy that we finished up. Well, that's basically what X and Y was, Boo. Just a rad pair of Heelys. I'm so glad to be done with Sonic, though. Should I make a, So I have separate playlists on YouTube for, the separate Pokemon, separate Sonic games. Should I make a playlist for all the Sonic games, like a Sonic Mega playlist? So if somebody out of their right mind wants to watch it all in one go, they can. Oh, no. Oh, you thought I was going offline. No, I had just finished up Sonic. I was coming back with Pokemans. Tiff, I think this is the first Pokemon stream you've come to so far. Because you've been busy. What do you think of the chat box, Tiff? I made it myself. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to do that at all. Oh, right, you were. That's, yeah, you saw me make my bad choice. Thank you. God, now I kind of want to get into another Sonic game, to be honest, as much as that other one burnt me out. Kind of psyched to do 06. You don't think I could fit Heroes in before December 3rd, do you? Like, theoretically. Is Heroes... No, wait. Heroes isn't even on PC. Right. So I wouldn't be able to do that in the first place. It's good for your Chimchar, Tucker. But he ain't my Chimchar! Right, keep forgetting, we gotta swap out the doodles here. Get the frick out of here, Flukeface. In fact, I cherish Egg more than you. Fluke face. Ow! What's your Chimchar's name, Tucker? Is it Fluke face? I just got through Mount Coronet, but I've still got energy to burn. Oh, Tiff, you missed it! I changed the battle. I did some modding to the one of the final battles in Sonic, and I made him look like Robbie Rotten. Prince, right. Alright, we gotta switch out the pokes. Ba-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Ha, boop, funny, and also no. Yeah, I'm gonna have to send you a link to that later. I made his texture just like... Oh, he exploded? Why? I made his texture his jacket. The monster's texture his jacket. And the song, and We Are Number One played in the background, but it sounded kind of blown out. Also, I edited the text a bit. It was good. Great. So, frickin'... Shinox is dead, huh? Nose pass! I remember you, nose pass. You got a big, big rock nose. Oh. No, it's the artist formerly known as. But I don't think that'll fit either way. God freaking dang it. There you go. RIP. Nameg's out there moving a can around. Nameg! Why a freaking... Why are you freaking moving a can around out there? You hungry? Well, that's too bad. You don't get no food from me. You don't get no food from anyone. Also, Tiff, do you like Beauty and the Beast? I don't remember if you like Beauty and the Beast or hate Beauty and the Beast. Da-da-da-da, Feenly. Oh, that's right, we still have the EXP share on Feenly. I forgot about that. It's okay. Alright. We might watch... Oh, god dang it. We might watch it tonight. Or something else, who knows. Hey, Tuggo! How's your Pokedex coming along? Me? I'm always doing great. I wish... But that's not important. Lately, I've been experimenting with a couple of neat tools. Tuggle! I'll share it with you. Choose a hand. Oh, yeah. You want the Versus Seeker. Yep, Tuggle! You know it's important. I mean, I haven't seen Cinderella in a long frickin' time. You can watch Cinderella. You can watch anything, man. I don't care. I want to watch Disney tonight, though. You can have this, too, then. You deserve it for all your effort. Tuggle! The dousing machine! Oh, oh god, you gotta use the frickin' touchscreen. Like I said, this game was very touchscreen heavy. You wanna watch Cinderella 3? Back to the Cinders. Director's cut. Yes, that's the one where they go to the Old West, right? That's the one... That's the one where they go back to the Old West, and then the DeLorean gets. I don't wanna fight this frickin' meme. Oh hey. According to one theory, Mount Coronet is where Sinnoh region began. It's a newly created world. A world where only time flowed and space expanded. There should be no strife. But what became of that world? Because the human spirit is weak and incomplete, strife has spread. The world is being ruined by it. I find this state of affairs to be deplorable. He wouldn't know that word. Hey, I wasn't the one who said, "Hey Ryan, do the Tommy Wiseau voice." I don't remember who that was. I think that was Tucker. I think Tucker suggested I do. Oh, ching-a-ling. I think Tucker suggested that I do, frickin' whatever. Tommy Wiseau voice. Frick. I keep forgetting. Okay, maybe it wasn't Tucker. Who was it then? Somebody suggested I do Tommy Wiseau. God frickin' dang it, I'm so sick of this mountain already. Badoodles is not nearly trained up enough. Oh, maybe that's what it was. That sounds more likely, actually. Ah! That's right. Oh, Clefairy! Adorable. I can't get any of these because my freaking level is not high enough. I need to go heal up Shinox. Bye. Hey, meme boy, look the other way. Ah! Oh, I'm screwed. Oh, maybe I'll have a good chance here? Oh, level 22, I don't know. That's pretty risky, actually. Level 22, gets a level 15, I don't know. But I am a grass type, but I'm gonna be killed by this, so it won't matter. Oh. Oh! But Doodles! Rocking it! Holy crap! What a good poke. Alright, let's forget a move. What does Worry Seed actually do? See that causes worry point in the flow, prevents sleep, making it. What? What? What use does that have? Not being able to sleep? Well, I guess you wouldn't be able to heal, technically. Oh! I had no idea about that. Alright, yeah, Onyx must have weighed a ton, huh? Let's swap out Absorb for this since we have Mega Drain now. Alright, hiker Jonathan Joestar wants to battle. He's dead. Oh, come on. Frickin' meme. I don't have any sort of, like, revive anymore. I gotta repel. Tucker, I know. I know some things about JoJo. I know some things about JoJo, alright? There's not a lot. I know some names. Not much about it. I know that there's classic rock involved. I also know that, there's something called stands. And then there's that one JoJo that rollerblades. But, oh, because this guy's name was Hiker Jonathan. And for some reason, the first Jonathan, I thought it was Jonathan Joestar. So, I don't know why. I honestly have no idea why I would think of JoJo. Haven't saved in a while. Nose pass. What are you talking about? There's that one, the rollerblades? The one that... Rollerblades. Remember that one? Frick. Well. Dang it. I can no longer escape. Well. What? What? I can't escape in the first place. It's freaking. It's a traitor battle. I can't escape by definition of the term. Ooh, I might actually get it here. Come on. Woo! But Doodles is killing it! Oh, got it. Alright, got it. That makes a lot more sense. But Doodles is, like, killing it right now. If this was a revive, that'd be real great. What is this? Oh, you a real villain. An ether. Not a revive. Have you ever caught a real superhero? Ah, jeez. Ah, beans. A beans it. I don't know why I keep saying beans. I gotta stop saying beans. It's like a mix of Griffin and Vinny. The two people I know who say beans a lot. Whoa! I was a missing no there for a second. I turned it to missing no for a second. I'm saving the game before my game explodes or something. Ah, no! Just let me... If this lady is too powerful, I'm freaking reloading. Alright, well, maybe we can do it. Well, what I need is Fook Face. So let's switch up with Fook Face here. Fook Face, you absolute failure of a Pokemon. If you do this, I may just let you evolve. Do not poison sting. I may just let you evolve if you do this, Fook Face, alright? Don't fail me. If you do this, I'll let you evolve. Fiendly leveled up. Endeavor, nah. It's Combrit. Guys, it's Combrit. We still gotta go back and get a Combi. I'll probably do that off stream. I got a list of stuff I need to do off stream for this game. Feenly is not one of them, since Feenly's climbing up the levels here. Alright, Flukeface, you did it. I'll let you evolve next time. Grab the two ninja berries. Also haven't leveled up Brit at all. God, I wish I could... You know what I realized today while playing Animal Crossing? There are three ducks in my stupid town. Three ducks! I want them to leave. Oh! I want to just get to the next town. If any of them try to move, I'll give you guys a call. If you want any of my frickin' ducks. I have Scoot, Pate, and there's another one, I can't remember. No, I don't have Molly. I mean, unless you're talking to Brit. Mickey have Molly? No, Mickey didn't have Molly. I don't think. Hold on, where's my phone? I thought Mickey might have had a Molly card. In which, if I get a card reader, I'd let you use it, Tiff, to get Molly. Hold on. Molly, Animal Crossing. No. No. I do not. Mickey does not have Molly either, but. Molly, looking at her, probably the only duck I'd want. Bonsly! Bonsly, you're a rock type! Don't try to fool me. Oh, sorry, I unmuted just at the end of that sneeze. I hope that wasn't too frightening. Sorry. Don't low kick me. Do not. Flukeface, it's time to die. Here we go. Question, is there a Doug villager? No, it's just that he wasn't that great and I didn't want to frickin' waste a turn switching out for Bidoodles because Bidoodles is pretty low on health right now. Yeah, I'm saying is there a Doug villager? I'm saying is there a Doug villager? So I can have a Bob and Doug in my town. How's it going, eh? Also, thank you, Bidoodles. Bidoodles has been killing it. There's no Doug? What the hell? Animal Crossing? Seriously? Oh, we're in this town! Oh, thank goodness that you happened to be here. If it weren't for you, who knows how far away my Buniri could have run. Baby Buniri, back to the Pokeball you go. Oh, that's right, true. I'm Kira. I'm a Pokemon contest judge. Be sure to drop by the contest hall so I can thank you properly. This is the town with the Pokepark, right? Where you can walk around with your... Who's this Fisher dude just waiting here? Hello, sir. What do you have to sell me? I'm visiting here from all the way in the Hoenn region. Oh! I've been hoping to find a contest hall, but being new, I lost my way. Fortunately, the local people very kindly led me to my destination. I was impressed by their kindness and generosity to a complete stranger. Now, may I offer you the courtesy of showing you to the contest hall? Oh, yeah! Should I... Oh, yeah. Should we, like, train Brit to be our, like... But this isn't our Brit, though. We want to get a Combi, right, for Brit? I don't know. Maybe we could run, Fiendly? Or maybe... Well, if Badoodle's evolved, maybe. Ah, please follow me. I think I have some animal crackers back here. Hold on. Yup! Give me those good, good animal crackers. Well, here's the thing. Should we let Tiffany be the bee and you just remain the, the cricket trot? Because I think Tiffany would probably be a better fit for the bee, to be honest. Oh, my hero. That's right, Combi does have three faces. It could be a combination of you, me, and Tiff. My hero. Oh, hi, Togo! Hi, Mom. Wait, no, really? Joanna is your mom? So you might be a contest star. That's right, technically this is like Dawn's mom from the show. Oh, I don't know about that. I've never spoken to Togo about contests. I'm surprised you two know each other, though. Oh, yes, that's right. I need to thank you for earlier. Please take this accessory. And the glitter powder. Tucker, we're gonna do a contest. My boy. My boy. Put that accessory on your Pokemon before a contest. It will lend a nice touch of sophistication and glamour. I'm a contest judge, so come join us for all kinds of fun. If you're unsure of yourself, we also offer practice sessions. Okay, Joanna, I'll see you. Oh, I see the gym leader over there. Are you surprised to see me, Tonko? I got bored, so I came back to Heart Home for a little vacation. Just as surprised to see you here, my dear. But are you serious about entering contests? Not dressed that way. When your Pokemon is all dressed up, you can't be dressed your usual way. Put this on for a little glamour. Oh, right, I get to wear the pretty dress. I like that. I always like that. Freaking getting the dress. That was nice. I'm sure it will look good on you. After all, I chose it. Go ahead and enjoy the contest, honey. Contest will give you a different look at many charms of Pokemon. Should be an eye-opening experience for you. Bye now. See you later. Yes, I beg your pardon? Ah, oui. Contests you are here for. I hope very much you enjoy them. Incidentally, Fatina, the gym leader of Heart Home, is also a contestant. She is, how you say, très fantastique. Fantina being myself, of course. Let me see. You also seem to be très strong. Enfin, so it shall be. I will wait for you at the gym.
Nice. I tried my best at the French accent. I'm sure Tiffany is face-palming right now if she was even listening.
Hello, sir. You're going to enter contests, but I don't see a Poffin case. Could be tough for you to win contests without it. But if you're determined to enter, don't let me stop you. Wouldn't hurt to get some practice in the counter and the right.
No, we didn't need practice. It's only been years since I played this. Welcome to the contest hall. I can help you registering a super contest. Would you like to enter a Pokemon in the contest?
Yes.
Frank, would you like to challenge? Which contest would you like to challenge? Which Pokemon would you like to enter? Please choose a Pokemon. What? No. I'm gonna choose Cricabrit. Unable.
Why are all my guys unable? Wait a second! Are you saying I can't enter Master as a joke? Ah, jeez.
No, I keep selecting no. Hold on. Do you like to cancel? Yes, cancel your entry. Got it. I don't think I can enter Master as a joke. Oh, I can only do supers here. And for some reason, I picked normal. Whatevs. Crickabrit. Enter. I don't even know what I chose for whatever. Oh, well. Here we go. Time to win. Oh, look at her dress. I love it. Oh, man. I don't wear that dress, boy. Let me wear that dress. It's adorable. It's a fucking adorable dress. And eating crackers. We're about to get underway with this normal rank Pokemon cool contest. Oh, good. Britt's not going to win that. I'm Dexter, and I'll be serving as the MC and as one of the judges. The results will be announced at the end, so please bear with me. Let me introduce our contestants. Entry number one, here's Heather. Next up, it's entry number two, Tiffany. Entry number three, Connor. Last but not least, entry number four, Tonko. Alright, boys, it's time. Let's do this thing. I gotta move my DS up so I can actually frickin' see it. Oh boy. Yes. Frickin' add those sparkles, boy. Mustache? Hells yes. Feather? Hells yes. I'm running out of time. What happened to that freaking flag? Somebody gave me a flag, right? They were like, here's an accessory. And now it's not even freaking here. I got ripped off. I'm done. All right. Thank you for your patience. Let's the visual to the whatever. It's your number one, Heather. Oh, God. I don't know why my pellet stove's going out. Frick. Tiffany enters our contest with Flick. Wow. Awful. Awful Pokemon. Connor. Flappy. Ah! Oh, it's hideous. Oh, that's actually kind of cute. Crickabrit. Here we go. Avoosh. Yeah, you better believe it, give me two hearts! Dance competition is next. Is everybody up and ready for this? I don't remember if this is touchscreen or not. Probably is, knowing this game. Everyone, let's dance! Put on your red shoes and dance the blues. Right, it's not touchscreen. Wait, what? Oh, frick, it's messed up because I have the wrong controls. Oh, God. This is bad. I have different buttons set up. Because I'm dumb. At least I know which one is green. I think red and green are set up correctly, though. Yep. I think blue and yellow are reversed. Okay, up, up. Okay. Ah, frick me. I was concentrating too hard on what it was. Yeah, you better believe it. Yeah, let's perform some steps, boy. No! Too hard. There we go. How are they so good at this? Ah, jeez. Stop, beans. Oh, I'm winning. Alright, acting. I don't even remember this. Oh, now I do. This is the hard part of it. Uh. I don't have any cool moves. Great. Cricket perform bide. Great. Great. I don't have any freaking cool moves. I don't have any cool moves. Great. Well, here goes the contest, guys. We lost. What do you mean you can't believe me? I'm doing so great. I'm the wiener. Why did you do a frowny face? It's like, oh, I hate the shakes. It's so ugly. Oh, God. Well, this ain't good. Oh, no. Someone already performed that judge. Cool. So I'm not totally in last right now. Oh, well, now I am. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. All right. Ryan, this is you. Yes. What is even the context for that?
All right.
I have that still up. I still haven't freaking closed that window from the beginning of the stream. All right, I guess we'll just perform cute then. Flappy, no!
All right. I can see. I'll have to teach you how to be villains.
Electrocute him. Cool. Just no hearts for that. Oh, wait. No, that was them. Oh, frick. Somebody already performed that for the freaking judge? Screw you. Flappy and Cricket, nice. Freaking Pit and Heather can go to hell. Oh, well. Alright, cool. Still attracting decent attention. Still not doing too bad. Always go for Dexter. Always go Dexter. Boop, I don't think that's how the game works. Oh, it's somebody already performed for that judge. Oh God, that sucks. Whoa. They got a lot of hearts there. Now, consider this. Cricketiff and Combrit. Nobody performed for Dexter that whole time. Noice. Give me those good points. I'm not doing too bad. No! God. No, we don't. That looks like Tiff anyways. The only thing is the glasses. Tiffany and Britt both wear glasses. Oh, no. No, and then it goes to freaking Connor. Oh, no. Boopadoof's still here. You know I can only have 6 people in my freaking party, you know? I know that feel, Tucker. I forget almost everything I do ever. Oh my god. Freaking let it be over. I know, I'm gonna lose now. Great. Actually, I'm not doing too bad. Ooh. Oh, alright. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Ready? Who won? All judging has been completed. Which Pokemon will be crowned the winner? Let's announce the results. Remake Patties. God dang it. Patty's Poem. Patty's Pub. We're home of the world famous kitten mittens. Meow. Oh no, this is gonna be extremely close. Yes! Nice! I didn't even plan to win that! I didn't even freaking plan that! I thought I was just doing this for giggles. Cricket did it! Or Cricket Tiff, since we're gonna rename. But congratulations! Let's recognize our winner, Tunkles Cricket. Our winner is awarded the cool ribbon. You better believe it. Freaking give me that cool ribbon. I'm a cool guy. We look forward to your next contest challenge. Quick, what do you guys associate with me in general? Blackadder. The red beret. In looks. Oh. Tall. Draw Bidoof on stilts. What? You're constantly telling me to watch Blackadder. It's not my fault. Where's the frickin' Pokemon Center in this town? Oh, that's a gym. What the heck is the Pokemon Center? Here we go. Bidoof in a wheelchair? That's not a bad one. That'd be cool. If you could pull off the skills to draw a wheelchair, believe me, I've tried. Go for it if you want to put Bidoof in a wheelchair. Bopperl. That's true. Alright, let's try to take on the gym before we end. I don't know how long we've actually been streaming. I didn't keep track of when we ended Sonic. It's probably been about an hour now. Actually, yeah, it has been about an hour. Oh, you remembered? That's good. Alright. I think Shinox is gonna evolve. So, if Nox, you're still here. Shinox! Evolve soon! I hate this gym! Hey there, how's it going, Chip2B? The gym is kind of wicked. What's wicked about it? I'll tell you. First, it's pitch black. Oh, no worries, though. I have a flashlight right here for you. Also, there's usual gym trainers. They have flashlights, too. If you cast a light on one, or they catch you in the light, the battle's on. Okay, now this is really important. It's about the tiles on the floor. First, the one blue tile in the room. Memorize the mark on it. Next, head for the red door with the same mark on it. Advance through the correct red doors to reach the gym leader. If you choose the wrong red door, you get sent back here, though. That's how this place is. Go get him, Champ2B. The pink tiles do nothing. Oh yeah, this is real pitch black. Is this a... Hang on, is this a ghost? Oh god, I don't remember what type this gym is. Also, I don't remember what the blue tile was. Square. Okay. Squar. Fight me. I need to get some levels up here, so let's take on these people. Hey now, you're not even close to the door yet. You have to beat me before you can go, you know? Oh no, not ghost type. I hate fighting ghost type in this game. I don't either. I thought it was a teleporter one like Flannery, but... Huh. You know what I like about that Ghastly? His sprite looks like the old sprite. It's like they haven't changed a single thing. Kind of like that. That's right, it did used to be math, didn't it? It used to be an elevator, right? Wasn't it an elevator? I seem to remember like a math elevator somewhere along the line. If I'm remembering that correctly, oh my god, they really did change it. Right, right. You had to go through the doors and it was math. And then elevator. I seem to remember there being an elevator involved. Did he curse me? I wasn't paying attention. Right. Okay. Thought so. Ah, jeez. I did charge. I keep doing charge by accident. I'm an idiot. Alright. Oh, I'm confused. Great. Oh, good. Wow. That's pretty meme-y, my dude. Thank you. Oh, I didn't pick up anything at the frickin' Pokemart. Should have done that before I came here. I thought Shinox was level 29. Huh. That doesn't seem right to me. I could have sworn Shinox turned level 29 last time. I guess I misread it. Oh, that was a good texture. You could see the line. Is Drifloon a ghost type? I never knew that. Yeah, I thought so too, but I guess not. Like, I think I misread it last time because definitely during that part that I animated. That part that I animated. That OBS cut out on. I said 29, but I must have misread it, I guess. Huh. Alright, I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center. Not the center, the store, the shop. Let's go buy some junk, because we're gonna need it. Oh, right! Now I remember that. That's real nice. But why would Nintendo come up with that? Like, oh yeah, it drags people down to the underworld, no big deal. I can buy a lot of those now. Let's buy 10 of them. Actually, no, because we're gonna get the hyper potion eventually. Let's buy a few of them. Don't wanna waste all my money. Got them. No revives for sale yet, though. Yeah, they kind of are. No, I'd rather you didn't. I think I've had enough of psycho killing. Great! Great! Don't even remember which one Phantump is, to be honest. Is that the elephant one? Who knows? They changed it to circle. Screwed me over. Did I scare you? This battle will. Ooh. Sick, 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 sick. Burn. I should have healed my Pokemon while I was out there, huh? Ah, mischievous. Ghost Tree. Phanpy. Got it. Is that a mistake I've made before? Man, I don't know. Ah, I should have healed up Shinox. Shinox is not doing well. Yeah, that time it was sarcasm. But honestly, I don't remember. I don't remember every time. I am using the EXP share. What? Battlers share their pain. What? If this hurts myself in my I can't. I got it. But Doodles has got to have the suit. God dang it. But Doodles has got to have the soothe bell. for happiness. Because I want, only evolves when happy. Freaking god dang it! Oh my god. Seriously? Come on! Oh! Please burn to death. Thank you. I'm gonna go ahead and, heal up at the, Pokemon Center. I forgot, I forgot to move the emulator down. There we go. Molly! I love that name. It's a good name. Molly Catherine. Frick, that was an OC I came up with. She was like a hippie girl. Kinda not, though. I should bring her back for the new comic. Or something, at least. Wonder if I have any old art of her just laying around somewhere. Alright, let's go heal up. I've made that promise before, and I've always gone back on it, but I guess you weren't here for it. You believed it. This is pretty funny. I feel kind of bad now, but... Nah. He can't evolve. I'm not letting that piece of garbage evolve. Oh, Ace Trainer. Me too. Alright, let's do it. Oh, who did Nox say Bite would do really well? Is Dark good against Ghost? That doesn't seem to make any sense to me. Oh, yeah. Son of a gun. Oh, Tucker did. All right. That's weird. I don't know. Dark and Ghost. Feenly is now level 20. It's good. Feenly's getting up there. I don't even remember what the Kalos Ace Trainer outfits look like. To be honest. TBH. Dun, 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 dun. Are they really? Are they asexual colors or what? No, I think I would remember that. No, no Shadow Ball. No Shadow Ball. This gym might have, oh God, this gym might have to wait. Don't hurt yourself. Okay. Oh, bogus. I don't know. This gym might have to wait. I don't think I'm ready for this gym, actually. I gotta see this. I gotta see this now. Oh. First of all, I love her. I don't even remember her, but I love her. And also, wow. Don't know how that snuck by me. Oh, frick. Fool face, what happened? I look away for 2 seconds! You piece of sh. I don't even want to see the male, man. I've already seen the female. It's good enough for me. Alright, Beanly, it's your time up here, but it's our time down here. Said that wrong. No confuse! Do not confuse! Do not! Don't hurt yourself. Oh! Don't give me a mean look. What the hell's wrong with you? Give me some mean look. What the hell's wrong with you? Oh. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, it cut its own HP. Well, that failed for you, didn't it? Nice. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, Fiendly did me good there. Alright, let's use one of these potions already. I don't feel like going all the way back, if I'm being perfectly honest. I passed it, because I'm an idiot. What the heck is it? Oh, it's under medicine. I forgot this game sorts them differently. It's kind of weird. Hey! I only had to go through two rooms? Hello! Let's make a save. This ought to go well. Do I have any sort of orange berries? Let's eat an orange berry. No, let's eat an orange berry, I said. There we go. All right. No revives, huh? All right. Well, let's give it a shot. Oh, finally, you have arrived. Since I came to this country, I always try to learn new things. They hold contests in the city. I say to myself, in fin, I will excel. That is why I dress this way. C'est une performance. Also, I study Pokemon very much. I have to become gym leader. And so it shall be that you challenge me, but I shall win. That is what a God dang it! That is what a gym leader does, known. Han un baguette. Does she have a cameo in X and Y? Because that's obviously her region, right? Kalos. Like, you'd think she'd go visit. I don't remember if she makes a cameo. Welcome back, Doodles. Doodles, you've got us few. Hold on. She does not. She should have. What I was gonna say is that you've got me. Muted myself. No big deal. What I was gonna say is that you've gotten me through a few jams tonight, Doodles. Pokemon. Doodles, I mean. Future sight, great. I should have used bite. That would have been smarter, huh? That's why I'm wondering. I want freaking Badoodles to evolve soon. Actually, we might get it after this battle. If we win this battle, that is. You're drawing me as Rufus? Nice! That's awesome. I was just thinking of Deponia today. I was like, man, kinda wanna play Deponia again. I always wanna play Deponia. Oh, don't do that. Here we go. Bite. Yes. Use your potion. Come on. Yep, use your potion. Come on, get it all out. Here we go. Bite Ghost. Bite Ghosty. No Shadow Claw. Don't kill. Do not kill. Alright, cool. You know what's really weird to think about? This game was directly... Not directly. This game is after Ruby, right? Because this is Gen 4, and Hoenn was Gen 3. But it's not consecutive, because Leaf Green and Fire Red came in between. Isn't that freaking weird? This game technically takes place right after it. I don't know if we're gonna win this battle. This might not go very well. Unless we can use Feeny as some sort of, like, human punching bag. No offense, Feeny. But, you're still not up to par here with all the rest of my, all the rest of my pokes. Oh, it doesn't affect Feeny. Never mind. Feeny's actually kind of cool. Not what I meant to do. Okay. Psybeam did work a little bit better. Oh, you Psybeam again. All right, cool. All right, let's give this another shot. I'd really prefer if you didn't go first every time, Miss Magius. That'd be great. Oh, no. It's super effective. Ah! Let's go ahead and reuse that. That's fine. I'm sorry, Badoodles. I'm sorry, Badoodles, no! Badoodles, no! You have to withstand this, please. Please. Ah, I'm sorry, Badoodles. Ah, heck, we were doing so good! No, oh, I didn't mean to actually attack, I meant to... Well, I'm an idiot. Should have healed instead of, like... Oh, why am I like this? Alright, screw it. Use that super potion, boy! No shadow ball. Holy crap, I need it. Freaking keep healing here. Welcome back, Nox! Knock, knock, it's Nox! Nox, Nox, it's Knuckles! I don't chuckle! Ah, frick. Oh, this might be the end of old Shinox here. Yep. I think Shinox is dead. Oh. Never surrender. It's a Ferris Bueller line, Fantina. Not even sure if you know what the heck a Ferris Bueller is, but whatever. Gimme that super potion. Do not kill. Do not kill! Please don't tell me Magical Leaf does well. Please tell me Magical Leaf does nothing. Ooh, hello. I'm all out of PP restores. I know I'm so close. Oh, goodbye! Goodbye! Dang it. Alright. We're gonna save that for next time. Here, let's end at a high note. Let's go catch a Pokemon. Let's go catch a Pokemans. Oh, I don't know why I wouldn't want to heal. We just did. Why can't I win, Tucker? Is it because I'm not evolving freaking what's-his-face? Because he sucks. Monkey Boy, whatever his name is. Flukeface. Yeah, let's end this on a high note. Let's go try to catch a Pokemon. Great. Hi, Lena! You're just in time to see the end of the stream. Roselia. Oh my god. Blast from the past. Blast from the future. Back to the future. Stop! There we go. Alright. Should probably switch Pokemans here. Fiendly would be good, I think, to try to weaken a Pokemon. Oh my god! I don't need a Roselia! I'm gonna freaking evolve Budu! Ah, jeez. Ah, gee whiz. Ah, jeez, Rick! I don't know! That's really weird, Rick! Morty, Ponyta. I don't think there are any Ponytas around here. But maybe I'll do that off stream or something. The guy down there. Just a guy hanging out in the corner. Oh! That's what Boop's gonna evolve into. Boop's still here, that's what you're gonna evolve into. I could. That's far. Oh my god. Didn't we run into a cool Pokemon before? Thought I was like, oh cool, wish I could catch it, though. And now it's not even here. No, Pokemon is not even here! Where is it? Ah! Bibarel. Cut my life into pieces. This is my last Pokemon. Oh! Oh! I didn't even know you could catch Ralts in this generation! Then again, you should technically be able to catch everything, can't you? Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get it. I might kill it. Ah, you're right. It did use teleport, didn't it? Oh. Okay, never mind. Yay! I'm gonna make myself a Gardevoir. Oh wait, no, is this the generation where, what's his name? Gallade. Maybe I can't have a Gallade because it's a girl. Long legs, no. I can get Gallade, okay, cool. I'm trying to remember what I named the one from the original Ruby playthrough. I know what mine is called right now. It's called... The one that lives in my DS is called... Meme. Like that. Ryalt! Hello! It's a good one, Mox. Ryalt! It you! It me! I gotta evolve that boy. Well, girl, technically. Alright, let's head on over to the town here. You know, even though we didn't beat the gym, we actually got a lot accomplished in this episode. We did a contest, and we caught a Ralt, and we lost at the gym. But, I mean, who cares? We did pretty well. I think we can call this episode a success. Saving a lot of data. It's a lot of data you're saving there.